Congratulations! You got the job as trainee park manager. Stop by tomorrow to meet the Legoland team!
Attention everyone! Professor Voltage has an important announcement to make in the main building. Hey JP, that includes you too! Hey Rosie, you'll have to leave that pizza for later! Hey Bob, watch out for that ray!
Hi, welcome to Legoland! Come through, Professor Voltage has a new invention! I've asked you all to come here to see my latest invention. I'm delighted to present to you my... Oh dear. Time machine! It'll never work! Never work indeed! I'll show you! Fix my time machine and use this duplicate array, we can fix the park in no time! I hope this all works out. Welcome to Legoland! Player details. Enter player details. Show me what you want to do. Start Hi, I'm Jonathan, the duty manager. Sorry your first day hasn't gone according to plan. Believe me, anything can happen around here with Professor Voltage and his crazy experiments. I've just spoken to him, and he thinks he will be able to fix the time machine. But it will take a bit of time and some money. Time travel isn't as cheap as it used to be. The best thing for us to do is to get you started rebuilding the park. Now, don't worry, I'll give you as much help as I can. To start with, I'll talk you through the first steps. What we'll do next is take our first look at the Professor's Legoland menu, and then build our first ride. Oh, I almost forgot, we'll practice building paths too. There's no point in having rides if visitors can't get to them, is there? Just follow my instructions, and you can't go wrong. And if you do get stuck, just click the notepad next to me to recap and get some hints. You can also click on my picture if you want me to repeat my last instruction. Are you ready to start work? Good. Now let's find something to build. Click the flashing Legoland. That's right. New rides have a gold star to show you they're new. Read about the Space Tower ride and then click on its picture in the Legoland menu to place it in the park. That's great. You've built your first ride. Did you notice we also built a path from the ride to the park entrance? You can erase paths and add paths of your own if you want to. If you want to put the Legoland menu away, just click the Legoland button again. Before we try that, you should learn how to explore the park. Try moving the cursor to the edges of the screen to see the rest of the park. See if you can find the Lego toy shop by doing this. You'll need to see it for your next task. Now you need to make a path, so that the visitors can get to the shop. You found the path button. Now link the shop. When you no longer need attractions, you can erase. You found the... Well done! You've completed all the tasks for your first level. You're going to be a great Legoland park designer, I can tell. Whenever you finish everything you have to do in a level, you'll see a picture of me walking through a door. Just click on this when you're ready to end the level. But remember, you can play on for as long as you want to. Let's try it now. Click the thumbs up button. Congratulations! You've finished your first level. It looks like you've got the hang of building new rides. Remember, rides must always be linked to the entrance by paths. Just click on the thumbs up button and then select the next level. Money and planting things. Play level. Our next task is to see how gardeners work. You'll need some gardeners in the park to tend plants. Flowers and hedges make the park look nice and the visitors happy. One trick you need to learn is that you can pick up our park helpers. Just click on them to pick them up and click again in the place you want to put them. You'll need to do this as Bob went a little mad with hedges. We'll also take a look at money and how to make it and spend it on rides and plants. Finally, I'll show you how to get money back by erasing rides that you no longer need in the park. Remember, if you need some help, just click the notepad next to me to recap and get some hints. The gardeners are stuck behind those hedges. Pick them up and put them outside the hedges. Then click the flashing Legoland button to see if there is anything for them to plant. Gardener. Hedge. Gardener. Gardener. Gardener.
Ooh, boy! Ooh, boy! Ooh, boy! Ooh, boy!
Lego, your park needs some flowers. Plant 5 of them. Plant a section of hedge. Plant a flower. Plant a flower. That's 1 flower planted. That's 2 planted. 3 flowers. That's everything you build or plant costs you money. Plant some pine trees from the Legoland menu and watch your money decreasing each time one is planted. Two trees plant, that's 4 trees. That's 6 trees planted, almost done. Trees planted, just 2 left to plant. Did you see that every time you planted a tree, some of your money was used up? You can see how much money you have left by looking at the bar at the top of the screen. You can also see how much each plant or ride costs by looking at the number next to its picture in the Legoland menu. If you don't have very much money left, you may not be able to build some of the rides. Each time a visitor comes into your park, you get some more money to spend on new rides and plants. If you need to get more money quickly, you can erase a ride or some plants. Let's try that now. Now click the flashing erase button and erase the Lego Toy Shop and the Lego Media Shop. Watch your money increase as they disappear. Once you've erased a ride, you can use that part of the park for something else. There's a fountain in the Legoland menu. Try placing it where the Lego Toy Shop used to be. Then click the End Level button that will appear when finished. Those flowers and trees look great! Remember to always keep an eye on your money and try to plan ahead when you are building new rides in your park. Click the thumbs up button so you can select the next level. Play level. I spoke to the professor earlier, and he's confident he can develop some really amazing rides. But first, he has to look into setting up a power station to get them working properly. Okay, let's see what the professor has in store for us. I'm expecting even greater things from him this time. As usual, if we need some help, click on the notepad next to me to recap and get some hints. When you are done, click on the thumbs up button. I can't wait to see what the professor's come up with this time. You must have gardeners to plant things. Just click the greenhouse. Good. Now you know how to get gardeners. Get that. That's 3. Halfway there. That's 4. Almost done here. There are some plants and a fountain in the Legoland menu. Use them next to the paths to make the park look nice before we build some rides. Plant a pine tree. Build a small fountain. plant a flower. You need more scenery in your park. Use the plants and the fountain in the Legoland menu. Why don't you put down my favorite ride, the Space Tower? Build the small power station in the park. If you don't have enough power, your rides will flash blue or green. Close information box. Now, how about putting some shops in the park? Do that, then the new ride the professor's been working on will be ready. Teacup ride. Build a spider ride. For your last task, you had better put another power station in the park. Use the map button to find a place to put it, then click the map twice or the map button again. Outside your park. Wow, a spider ride! He said a teacup ride to me. Well, I guess the professor always likes to surprise. You did a good job on this level. It was pretty tough. The most important thing to remember from now on is to use the query mode as much as you can with visitors and rides. One really useful thing you can do is to use the right mouse button to flick straight into query mode. Click the thumbs up button so you can select the next level. It's one thing to build a new Legoland park, but you also have to keep it in good repair. That's not so easy when one of the professor's crazy experiments goes wrong. In this lesson, I'll introduce you to the head mechanic, JP, and her team of fixer-uppers. They'll get any broken rides up and running in no time. Don't forget, you can get extra help by clicking on the notepad next to me, and then clicking on the question mark. Good luck! Your rides are flashing red. This means they need repairing. Click on the flashing query button and then click on a ride to find out how much damage it has. Click the Legoland menu when you're done. Lego Media Shop. Close information box. Query mode. Now find a place to build the copter's ride. You'll notice it's not flashing. New rides are always fully working. Mechanics will automatically repair that too. Mechanics Hut. Finished. I don't know about you, but I thought that was cool. Well done. Remember that keeping rides in good repair is as important as building new ones. So always try to have a few mechanics in your park. Repairing rides costs money too, so don't spend everything you have or you won't be able to fix things. Professor Voltage has just called. He thinks that he's fixed the time machine. He's doing a final check and is almost ready to go back to the old Wild West. If the professor is successful, we should have some Wild West rides to build next to our normal Legoland rides. I've set aside an area of the park where we can put them once the professor has made them. While we wait for the Wild West rides to turn up, there's just enough time for me to show you how to put together a really big ride. Get some gardeners, then plant 15 flowers in the area inside the hedges. It will make a nice garden. Greenhouse. Greenhouse. Legoland theme. 5 flowers. You still have just 5 flowers left to plant here. When you no longer need mechanics or gardeners, you can put them back in their huts. Find all the gardeners in the park and put them back in the greenhouse.
Ooh, boy.
Greenhouse.
All right.
Ooh, boy.
All right.
Ooh, boy.
Greenhouse.
Ooh, boy.
Greenhouse.
All right.
Hedge. Don't forget to build small power stations or your rides and attractions won't work. Click the red roof on the mechanics hut to get some mechanics in the park in case rides still not enough mechanics. Better get some more. Mechanics hut. Nearly enough. Keep going. Now let's get this big ride finished. First, connect the boating school's path to the park entrance. That's great. Now you'll need to join one side to the other with water pieces. Click the arrow below the boating school entrance in the Legoland menu to find these. Scroll down. Legoland News. Ha ha! Ahoy, shipmates! All you cutthroat pirates, sail on down to the newly opened boating school, where you can test how much of a sea dog you really are. Watch out for Redbeard the pirate, or you'll be taking a trip to old Davy Jones's locker for sure. Ha ha! So batten down those hatches and head on down for some good old-fashioned pirate fun. The professor has just called to say that the first few Western attractions are ready. Click the flashing Western button and let's see what we've got. As your last task, build all of the available Western attractions in the area marked out in one corner of the park. Next page. Close information box. Build a saloon. Build a sheriff's office. Well, it looks like you've graduated into the real world of Legoland Park Management. Congratulations! As a big thank you for all your hard work, the Legoland team have made you one of our famous mini-lands, San Francisco! The next screen allows you to select your first proper job as park manager. Just make sure that the mini-land is lit up and click the thumbs up button to start. You will be awarded more mini-lands as you progress through the rebuilding of the park. Play level. Level 1, San Francisco. We've still got lots of work to do, but the professor has promised us a steady stream of new rides and attractions to keep our visitors happy. He even has a new time expedition planned. JP is all ready to build and look after our new park. Oh, Bob is asleep in the greenhouse. Isn't it about time someone woke him up? Rosie has some plans for new ways to feed our guests, and she's looking at some great restaurant ideas as well. So, what's next, you may ask? You've done so well that from now on, our Legoland inspector, Mr. Bimble, is going to visit us. Mr. Bimble is going to check up on our park to make sure that it meets the highest Lego standards. He'll show you what he thinks in a report, and at the end of his report, he'll give you some tips on how to improve the park. Your first task is to earn some money so that we can afford to rebuild the rest of the park. Now click the thumbs up button and let's get started. You have two different themes to start with, Legoland and Western. Put them in two different areas of the park. Next page. Outside your park. Legoland theme. Scroll down. Build a Bricola cola drinks kiosk. Build a Lego toy shop. Scroll down. Scroll up. Build a Legoland area and a Western area in your park. Build a Space Tower ride. Scroll up. Greenhouse. Scroll down. Build a Legoland area and a Western area in your park. Wild West theme. Build a saloon. Plant a cactus. Plant a cactus. Legoland theme. Scroll up. Build a Legoland area and a Western area in your park. You still have some rides to place. Put everything you have in the park. Plant a conifer flower bed. Legoland theme. Build a small fountain. Scroll up. Scroll down. You still have some rides to place. Put everything you have in the park. Visitors love to see different plants. Why don't you try planting the cacti in the Western theme? Previous page. You have to join it onto something. Some petrol pumps to the driving school. Plant all the different cactus plants. Visitors will enjoy them. Plant an Apache cactus. You can't put that where there's already a seed planted. Build a chuck wagon. Scroll Legoland staff report. Unhappiness levels were quite high today as visitors in the Legoland park complained of hunger. In a statement today, Jonathan, the park's duty manager, claimed, "We already have some great plans in place and our new trainee park manager is talking with the head chef, Rosie Briccolini, as I speak. Legoland Park is committed to providing the best possible selection of food. Keep your visitors full by building the Octopus Cafe. Build a bank. Hide add-ons. Build a jail cell. Scroll down. Build a spinning barrels ride. Scroll up. Legoland theme. Here are some more food attractions. Maybe one of these will start a craze. Build a food kiosk. Scroll down. Scroll down. Use this extra scenery to help you pass the appraisals. Scroll down. Add a visitor crossing to the driving school. Scroll down. Wild West theme. Plant a cactus. Legoland theme. Scroll up. Plant a pine tree. Plant a bush. Build a small fountain. Shark cafe. Plant a conifer flower bed. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Mechanics hut. Mechanics hut. Map mode. Mechanics hut. Park entrance. Legorado Fort. Legorado Fort. Spider Ride. Build a section of path. Building's path. Build a Bricola cola drinks kiosk. Scroll down. Add a road piece to the driving school. Add a road piece to the driving school. Wild West theme. Wild West theme. Scroll down. Build a chuck wagon. Path. Legoland theme. Display next page. Congratulations! You have built a thriving park.
Whoa! The park inspector was really impressed. He said that you have real potential. The park had a good variety of rides, the gardens looked really nice too. And there was lots of food to eat. Most importantly, our visitors had a fabulous time. Click the thumbs up button to continue. Level 2. France and Belgium. Wow, I'm impressed. You did a great job on your first day as a park manager. Now let's see if you can do even better this time. The professor has told me that if we can make a real success of the park, he should be able to develop a huge new attraction for us. I can't wait to see what that is. Oh, one last thing. An area of the park is blocked off to visitors at the moment. You can see it on your map. Don't worry about putting rides there just yet. We'll soon figure out how to open it up. Let's start by building everything in the Legoland menu. Legoland theme. Build a tower restaurant. Scroll up. Scroll down. Scroll up. Build a Lego clothes shop. Scroll up. You need to build everything in the Legoland menu. Scroll up. Now try to find a place in the park for the driving school. Next page. Close information box. Scroll down. You have to join it onto something. Scroll down. Scroll up. Plant a pansy flower there. Mechanics hut. Greenhouse. Now build the driving school in the park. Scroll down. Scroll up. Scroll up. Scroll down. Add a visitor crossing. The driving school looks great. Now build all the Western theme attractions. Close information box. Build a tower restaurant. Build the log bloom entrance. You have to join it onto something. You can't put that over other buildings. You can't put that over other buildings.
build a jail cell.
Scroll up.
Build all the attractions in the Western menu. Legoland Newsflash. There were jubilant scenes at Legoland Park when work was finally completed on the Golden Brick Bridge. Mr. Bimble, the park inspector, was said to be extremely pleased with the good work carried out by all the staff involved. A big thank you went especially to JP. Without her hard work, we couldn't have finished the bridge. Good news! The bridge has been repaired. Now visitors can get to the area that was blocked. Why don't you try building the spinning barrels ride there? Close information box. Legoland theme. Plant a pansy flower there. Plant a section of hedge. Plant a bush. Build the spinning barrels ride in the newly opened section of the park. Don't forget to link it to the park entrance though. Scroll down. Scroll down. Scroll down. Build the spinning barrels ride in the new... Let's make the new area even better with some more Western theme attractions. Build a chuck wagon. Scroll down. Scroll up. Cowpokes out there, head on down to the Wild West Zone for some good old cooking at Daisy Lee's Chuck Wagon. Fridays are all you can eat day with buffalo wings and Daisy ribs with that secret special sauce. So don't be late, y'all. Well done. You've earned enough for us to open the castle theme. Let's replace all the Western theme attractions with those from the castle theme. Next page. Close information box. Cacti cluster. Build a catapult. Erase all the Western attractions and build castle attraction. Wow, a sensory coaster. So that's the big ride the professor promised us. Let's see if you can build one. Close information box. Scroll down.
scroll down. You'll need to use the track for the sensory coaster to join one side to the other. You have to join it onto something. 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 You have to... Let's watch the visitors get on the coaster while you build up the rest of the park. Legoland theme. Build the driving school. Build a small power station. Scroll up. Mechanics hut. Use this extra scenery to help you pass the appraisals. Path. Next page. Scroll up. Build a castle well. Now pass the appraisals. This extra scenery will help. Scroll down. Scroll up. Plant a flower. Flowers. A raise mode. Path. Close information box. Display next page. Congratulations! You have built a thriving park. Excellent. You're a real fast learner. At this rate, you'll have finished the levels in no time. Just keep up the good work and see if you can do even better on the next level. Click the thumbs up button to continue. Level 3, Washington, D.C. Oh no! Bob's had one of his funny turns and he's blocked off the park's attractions with plants! We'll need to work quickly to get everything back to normal. You'll have to make sure that each attraction has a path linking it to the park's entrance. Watch out though, you're going to have to erase just enough scenery to make way for the paths. Good luck! Find where to remove the hedges so that visitors can reach the attractions. Then make sure all the attractions have paths leading to the park entrance. Can't reach some of the attractions. Link all of them to the park entrance. the visitors can't reach some of the attractions. Link all of them to the park entrance. You can't put that over a building's path. Finish the left. Phew! That could have been disastrous, but you sorted everything out brilliantly. Now let's get back down to the business of building a great Legoland park. Level 4, New York. Well, after the strange things that happened to us last time, it's nice to get back to normal and get on with building the park. Well, you know the drill by now. Use as large a variety of rides as you can and plant plenty of scenery and keep everything working. I'm sure absolutely nothing can go wrong this time. Can it? The professor has solved our power problems and invented a new type of power station that uses those strange crystals. Build it over the crystals in the park. Close information box. Legoland theme. Build an octopus cafe. Scroll down. Build a Lego toy shop. Build a Lego clothes shop. Scroll up. Build the Washington Miniland. Build the crystal power station over the crystals in the park. Scroll down. Build a crystal power station. Start by building some attractions from the Legoland menu. Build a copter's ride. Keep your visitors full by building the Octopus Cafe. Close information box. Mechanics hut, greenhouse, Build a shark cafe.
your visitors full by building the Octopus Cafe. Scroll down. Build a space tower ride. Build a copter's ride. Scroll up. Now, how about planting some flowers in the hedged area? Scroll up. Scroll up. Build a section of path. You know, some fountains would look nice in the hedged area too. Close information box. Scroll down. Build a big fountain. Build each type of fountain in the hedged area. Build a fountain. Build a small fountain. The visitors would like a western theme area. Let's build it up in the area marked by cacti. Scroll down. Plant a cactus. Build a water barrel. Build a section of path. Build all the western attractions in the area with cacti around it. Scroll up. Build a sheriff's office. Scroll down. The park's looking really good. What we need now is a castle theme area. Let's build it in the area marked by trees. Hide add-ons. Scroll down. Scroll down. Add some Huck Finn fishes to the log flume. You can't put that over other buildings. You have to join it onto something. You have to... You can't put that over other buildings. Scroll up. Plant an Apache cactus. Build a dragon barbecue. Special 2-for-1 deal. Head down to the Dragon Barbecue for Rosie's new and improved Dragon Burgers. Watch out, they're hot and spicy. Let's make the castle area even better by adding a sensory coaster. Build the entrance to the sensory coaster.
Scroll down. Scroll down. Build a tall track piece. You have to join it onto something. Build a section of sensory coaster track. Build a section of sensory coaster track. Build a section of... Looks like something needs to be fixed. Build a tall track piece. Build a tall track piece. Oh no! It seems that the money from the gate has been lost under one of the attractions. You'll have to remove and replace rides until you find it. Remember to keep the park running though. Use this extra scenery to help you pass the appraisals. Legoland theme. Scroll up. Look at the briefing screen. Plant a small pine tree. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Plant a flower. Wild West theme. You aren't doing too bad, but you still need a wider range of different scenery. More food stores. You now have 7 chances to pass an appraisal before the park is closed. Hints. Try to build different scenery instead of lots of the same. Build a chuck wagon. Build a dragon barbecue. Scroll up. Build a castle well. Pass the appraisals. This extra scenery will help. Legoland theme. Scroll down. Scroll down. Build an octopus cafe. Now pass the appraisals. This extra scenery will help. Wild West theme. Hide add-ons. Build a castle well. Sensory coaster entrance. Repeat my last instruction. Scroll down. Coaster track. Park entrance. Mechanics hut. Scroll down. Scroll down. Crystal power station. Shark Cafe Broly. Miniland, Washington. Build a section of path. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Build a section of path. Plant an Apache cactus. Mechanics hut. Path. Sensory coaster entrance. Space tower ride. Outside your park. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Scroll down. Build a gold wash. Gold wash. Gold wash. Path. Scroll up. Build a chuck wagon. Catapult. Oak tree. Path. Hedge. Path. Look at the briefings. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Shark Cafe. Octopus Cafe. Shark Cafe Broly. You can't put that over other buildings. Food kiosk. Log flume entrance. Copter's ride. Scroll down. Bush. Build a section of path. Log flume entrance. Scroll down. Look at the briefing screen. Gold wash. Lego Media Shop. Pine Tree. Outside your park. Outside your park. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Dragon Barbecue. Outside your park. Saloon. Mechanic. Mechanic. Jail cell. Mechanic. Chuck wagon. Close information box. Close in. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Lego Media Shop. Park entrance. Display next page. Congratulations, you have built a thriving park. Finish. Oh dear, just when I thought nothing else could go wrong, we lose the gate money. What a good thing it was that you were around to save the day again. Thanks. Well, maybe things really will be back to normal now. Play level. Level 5, India. Level 5, India. The professor is currently preparing some new areas of the park, but until they're ready, space is going to be tight. That means you have to choose the place for each ride carefully so that you can fit everything in. If you find you don't have enough space for an attraction, try moving some of the others. Let's give it a go. Click the thumbs up button. Let's make the hedged section into a nice garden with a variety of plants. Scroll down. Scroll up. Plant a flower. Plant a small pine tree. Plant a pine tree. Castle theme. Carefully try and fit all of the Legoland attractions into the small area next to the park entrance. Build a shark cafe. Build a Bricola cola drinks kiosk. Scroll down. Build a small power station. You can't put that over a building's path. Build a food kiosk. Build an ice cream kiosk. Scroll down. build all the Legoland attractions in the small area by the entrance. Scroll down. Scroll up. Build a Lego clothes shop. Build a Lego clothes shop. Scroll up. Build a small fountain. Scroll down. Legoland Newsflash. Rosie has just invented a new flavour of ice cream for the park. It's called Funky Chunky Pizza Dough. Anyone brave enough to try it gets a free glass of Bricola to wash away the taste. So head on down to the ice cream kiosk for a taste of Italy that will stay with you the entire day. Build all the Western attractions in the area with cacti around it. Scroll down. Scroll down. Driving School Road. Mechanics Hut. Build a Sheriff's Office. Build a saloon. Carousel. Build all the Western attractions in the area with cacti around it. Build a sheriff's office. You can't put that over a path. Build a bank. Good work! We're now ready to build a log flume round the sides of the park. I've called in an extra mechanic to help. Build a water barrel. You can't put that over other buildings. Scroll down. Build a log flume in the new area along the sides of the park. Scroll down. Add a tunnel to your log flume. Add a rocking... Scroll up. You have to join it onto something. You can't put that over other buildings. You can't put that over other buildings. Staff newsflash. I've just had a message from JP saying that the work on the second set of bridges is now complete. Now the park's even bigger than before, so we can add even more cool rides and attractions. Good news, the forest area across the bridges is ready. Make the park even better by building the sensory coaster there. Hide add-ons. Plant a great oak tree. Now build the sensory coaster in the forest area over the bridges. You can't put that over a building's path. Build a track piece with path. You have to join it onto. You have to join it onto something. You have to join it onto something. You have to join it onto something. Now build the sensory coaster in the forest area over the bridges. You have to join it onto something. Build a tall track piece. You have to join it onto something. You have to join it onto. Use this extra scenery to help you pass the appraisals. Build a castle well. Legoland theme. Build a crystal power station. Scroll up. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Plant a small pine tree. Plant a flower. Scroll down. Scroll down. Castle theme. Build a section of path. Sensory coaster entrance. Close information box. Scroll down. Scroll down. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Sue cactus. Mechanic. Driving school. Driving school road. Mechanic. Driving school. Lego media shop. Legoland theme.
Display next. You aren't doing too bad, but you still need more food stalls.
Legoland theme. Scroll up. Build a food kiosk. Build a section of path. Castle theme. Scroll up. You can't put that over a building's path. Erase mode. Carousel. Driving school. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Mechanic. Sensory coaster entrance. Lego toy shop. Lego media shop. Hedge. Lego toy shop. Space tower ride. Miniland India. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Path. Log flume entrance. Sioux cactus. Space tower ride. Build a shark cafe. Scroll up. Scroll down. Wild West theme. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Scroll up. Carousel. Carousel. Water barrel. Carousel. Path.
Ooh, boy.
Gardener's work order. Carousel. Mechanics hub. Shark cafe. Mechanics hub. Driving school road. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Chuck wagon. Mechanic. Carousel. Sensory coast. Ice cream kiosk. Query mode. Greenhouse. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Mechanic. Driving school. Visitor crossing. path. Look at the briefing screen. Looks like something needs to be fixed. Ice cream kiosk. Hedge. Path. Hedge. Mechanic. Path. Saloon. Knight's Kingdom Joust. Display next. Congratulations! You have built a thriving park. You are so good at building parks. I could have never managed to fit all those attractions into such a tiny space. Mr. Bimble, the park inspector, also thinks you're doing brilliantly. Well done. Play level.